About a year and a half ago, I stepped off a ladder one rung too early with a gallon of paint in my hand. I've had a history of concussions. I injured my neck from a horse riding fall years ago when I was a teenager. I partially dislocated a vertebrae in my neck, and when I stepped off that ladder too early, I basically reignited that injury. I was going from 100 miles an hour, living life the way I was, so comfortable, so active, social, and here I am. I mean, literally, my eyes were looking up at the ceiling. I was like this day and night. I wasn't able to sleep properly. This slowly progressed to other muscles. It was becoming harder to walk, just to lift my arms. It was as if I was wearing lead on my arms. My legs were heavy. So finally one night, I just got in a panic and asked my husband to take me to a ER clinic. And they told me, you have the symptoms of dystonia. I had never heard of it. Started researching it and found out that other people have experienced this. I'd never heard of it. I didn't know the human body was even capable of going down that road, but you know, it can do strange things to us sometimes.
So when Hannah first came in, she was having some dystonic posturing, which was pulling her head back into extension. The muscles on the back of her neck were in a really, really tight spasm, locking that movement down.
I didn't go to a regular neurologist because I knew that my options there were very limited to medication, Botox injections, which I did not want. And I decided to come here, and for me it was a wonderful decision. It's been a tremendous journey. As you can see, my head is pretty stable. It's not perfect yet, but I've definitely come a long way since my first day here. I came in with a neck brace on to prevent my head from literally just going completely backwards. And on my fifth day of treatment, I'm walking around with my chin up again. I'm not as uncomfortable as I was.
She had a positive attitude from the get-go. You know, she didn't accept failure, and she was not willing to accept that. So it made it a joy working with her. On the third day of treatment, it was like we just busted through a wall, and she regained range of motion, looking left and right. She really progressed at that point. She's done really amazing.
Will has been a complete blessing to me. He is so informative, I mean, and so such a calming influence. He answers all your questions. He's extremely knowledgeable. He couldn't be better. He has just been so wonderful to me. I feel so encouraged. All the people that I've met here, including the patients, are just so inspirational and just so kind and caring. One of the best things about coming here is it gives you hope again, and hope generates enthusiasm. And I am very, very hopeful for my future. I feel like actually my life is going to be better than it even was before. I feel like even though I was in a very dark places, there's a lot of blessings that have come out of this, and it's actually made me a stronger person. I feel like I am not only going to get my life back, I feel like I've got more life.